This woman...
Here you are, madam.
No. This woman...
So sorry.
No. This woman...
Oh, but of course.
...seems to know what I mean when I say the world is too fucking loud. She knows what it is to stand in the rain, in a long line, and mistake the nearest sight of hope for her brother. Yes, she knows what work is, and she is quite aware that in facing it, one must accept reality, and yet acknowledge the past, must wander the world a lost spirit. About suffering, she knew that Icarus, Daedalus, the ignorant people and the water were all our muses. She has seen that painting and decided for herself that they are all wrong. That she was the one who was drowning. And though the fall she took was not from a tree, she too thought, so this is dying. And like the veteran in a new field,
and
attempting
like the veteran
to mow
in
his
a
way,
new field, attempting
the
to mow his way,
and
like the veteran in a new field, attempting to mow his way,
attempting to mow his way,
the colors,
like the veteran in a new
into
field,
the
veteran
no
matter
to mow
field,
the
way,
colors of summer,
attempting to mow
no matter how hard,
no matter
how hard she
tries, into the colors of summer,
no matter how hard she tries,
no matter how hard
she tries.
No matter how hard she tries,
there is only one way of looking at a blackbird.
As she hears the commotion of typewriter keys, hey, over here, it's me, and feels the ship embarking on a journey, she relates more to the man wishing a safe passage than the young girl inspired. And though they have told her no one picked in the fields on election day, and that the children sang songs like it was Sunday, and that their sounds kept coming out of the flowers, that this is the county of innumerable nowheres, a place where the sun invades your ears, and the mothers live in a part of life that doesn't get its picture taken, she cannot see to move. And as she wishes she could conjure herself a new life or cure their eyes before they see the blues. So many things she traffics in without knowing. And before sweet Jesus himself could figure out what else to do in the world but weep, she felt her life with both her hands to see if it were there. Decided that it was all too loud.